I came to Lebanon May 2019. I work for Mohammed Mir and Abdallah Mir, his father, for 1.5 years. His son, Ahmed, sexually harassed me, touching my boobs, touching my buttocks. And his father, Abdallah, the old man, also touches my boobs, touching my breasts. And his mother also kicked me out of the house without shoes on my legs, and they owe me 2 months' salary. And the office boss, Ibrahim Gato, also owed me 2 months' salary, and he beat me up when I asked him for my money.
Thanks to This is Lebanon, I'm back home safely.